okay. Just tranquilizer gun, double they keep around in case of problem with animals.
What are those ropes?
Archambault tied up, but Archambault break ropes. Such thick ropes, it take hours.
Where were you?
In storage shed, back there.
You okay?
Who did this? Did you catch him? What's going on?
It was Doubleday.
They've already called the police.
Cariño! Bleeping!
This would have never happened at the Mills Conservatory.
How is he?
This is strong stuff. He could be out for hours. Days, even.
Where did my amulet go?
I've got men searching for it, and all the other stolen jewels. But if we don't find them, we can get the information from Doubleday when he comes too.
My circus is supposed to be in Philadelphia tomorrow. Will that be a problem?
No. If we need you, we'll contact you.
You were the best thing in the show, my friend. And that dog costume is brilliant.
Love costume.
Thanks again for all your help. Are you sure I can't give you anything? We did some major box office. This thing is crammed with cash.
No thanks. We're just glad we can help.
Well, anytime you want to see the circus, it's on the house. And all the churros you can eat.
Yes!
Then maybe I can do the high wire again, huh?
Let's think about whether that's probably maybe best that, goodbye!
Archambault say goodbye also.
Goodbye, Archambault. Thanks for everything.
Okay, I hope they find all those jewels, especially that black diamond. It seemed very nice, eh?
Hey, motorcycle girl!
Schmatko! I guess Cisco told you I could never get your umbrella routine right.
No, he say umbrella routine was funny for first time ever.
No,
it's good. This finally make me decide clowning is not for me. So now, I go to New York to pursue my true love, theater.
That's great, Schmatko. I'm sure you'll be a huge success.
Of course, Cisco will miss me terribly. But a man has got to be doing what it is that a man has got to be doing. Dos vedanya all. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I thought he'd never leave. Cheers.
Well, another case solved.
I don't know. Something's still bugging me.
Yeah, I missed the part where the bad guy says he would have gotten away with it if it hadn't been for us.
Wait. Archambault said black diamond, but the last he heard, that gem was a carbonado.
So?
And do you remember what Doubleday said?
You won't take us that easy!
He said us. Archambault caught Doubleday after he tranquilized him. He could have the black diamond. And Archambault said he broke his ropes. But that rope hadn't been broken. The ends looked like they'd been cut. And the book! Archambault was the one